Phonak's Hearing Help Desk. Aha! I've got a call. Hallux's Hearing Help Desk.
Hi, Professor Hallux. I love playing football. But how can people with hearing loss take part in a game?
Well, with most sports, what you see makes up most of the action. However, if you have trouble hearing, you might miss what your teammates or the referees say.
Wow.
Or not hear the coach.
Come on, kick it!
There's plenty of new technology to help people with hearing loss. Take the Roger system. Now you might wonder who Roger is. But he's not a who, it's just a simple two-part hearing solution. The coach or the referee wears a wireless microphone and the person with hearing loss wears a receiver. The speaker's voices are made louder and sent directly into the hearing aid of the player on the pitch. Roger systems are great for sports, but can also be used in all sorts of places. When listening to a teacher or talking with friends, listening to music or watching the TV.
Hallux's Hearing Help Desk, with support from Phonak. Find out more at funkidslive.com/Hallux.